You didn't forget it, did you?
No, 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 I brought it. In fact, I made a few modifications.
Dino bird.
It's a pterosaur, Dad.
Well, that's the best kind of dino bird.
There's no such thing as a dino bird, Mr. Schlitter. Pterosaurs are flying reptiles. This one is the pterodactyl.
Which one is the pterodactyl again?
Ah, let me show you. I give you pterodactyl.
Wow, pretty.
Yeah, the pterodactyl is the same color as the pink flamingo. See? And look at all those teeth. The pterodactyl has hundreds of them.
Hundreds?
I've never seen the pterodactyl, so I really hope I see one today.
That'd be sweet. Like cookies.
Dad, did you bring any cookies?
Snack time is until later, Ace. For now, less chatting, more flying. Show on TV. Pink flamingos do the same thing. They take a big gulp of water, which teeth in their mouth, they strain the water, leaving only the good things behind. See?
The pterodactyl eats all those silver crabs right out of the water? That means the pterodactyl is a carnivore. Thanks for helping me figure it out, Mr. Slater.
Hey, do I know dino birds or do I know dino birds?
Pterosaurs! Now that I know what the pterodactyl eats, it's time to figure out where it builds its nest.
I bet the helicopters can help with that. You're trying to
find it! Protected itself by flying really, really fast. Hey, what's up with the Giganotosaurus's feet? Hit his helicopter! Hit us! I have great news. The Giganotosaurus probably thought your helicopter was a pterodactyl and tried to eat it.
That's good news,
because it gives me an idea on how to get it back. Wait here.
I've got just the thing in the car to fix this.
Thanks, ground control.
You're welcome, Ace.
So how'd you get it back from the Giganotosaurus anyway?